assuring the dignity of the individual and the unit
and
integrity
of the nation.
In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November, 1949,
we hereby
adopt,
enact,
and to give ourselves
the Constitution.